Never lose the command of yourself. That's somebody keep on digging. This is the time somebody keep on digging. I've been going through some things that want me to be oppressed, suppressed, depressed, but nevertheless, God will to swear with us, and I'm here to give it the best. Somebody say yes.
Decision, or are you doing this of your own free will? Come on, put your hands together. I see testimony. Amen, everybody. I know, therefore, baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, and you too shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost, not only the
church. Church, rejoice!
You started doing this prayer thing a few months ago. Think about if we didn't start it, we would not be in this position today. Because God knew that last week, this young sister would have been in the position that she had been. And somebody had to be at one gravelin while she was passing. Amen. And I'm not going to be heard. She heard her song. And we have something good to remember that one of us is a yes. So we have something good to remember that one. I know, therefore, baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sin, and you too shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. Put your hands together for her, and I ask Restoration Center to just do what you know needs to be done at this time. Just know what you know needs to be done. Just come and greet them. Just come and greet them. Come and greet them. Show them some love. Just come and make them welcome. Make them feel welcome. Make them feel welcome. Make them feel welcome.
Turn a message into a message, now the messenger arrived. Committed to the journey, so me now go backslide. Looking through the spirit and the physical eyes. Ooh, to God me testify. Know me are the world. put me in a A-class.